My research focuses on empirical corporate finance. That means that I take real-world stock price and accounting data and put myself in the shoes of chief financial officers. This research is important to me because I think it can help inform policy debates. So a long-standing question has been how much the government should intervene in the business world. And I think my research helps identify cases in which corporations in the stock market are functioning well on their own versus cases in which the government should intervene more. I have a brand new project, and we find that mergers and acquisitions in the pharmaceutical industry result in higher drug prices. This research has direct policy implications because government agencies approve mergers. So what we're finding is that the government should heavily scrutinize these mergers, particularly if they combine two large companies, which results in the concentration of market power. I think this research has the potential to inform how we live and how we think, because especially today, our media outlets have become more and more polarized. And so I think that there's a true need for comprehensive, large sample studies of US companies to disseminate facts and spread knowledge.
I'm Alice Bonaime. I'm an associate professor and the Philip Rhodes Fellow in Finance.